Nick is back with tons more heat. Let's hop in the Subi, you can take the front seat. With a mic in my hand and a cam by my side, I'm bringing you updates, no need to hide. Reppin' the merch, the brand in bold. Beanies to keep you cozy and the jackets for the cold. Sippin' from a mug, Big Bear style. Funny designs that will make you smile. Gifts for the kids, your dad and your mom. Check it out at BigBearWeatherAndMore.com. All right, everybody, what's happening?
We're gonna go for a motorcycle cruise through Big Bear today. It's a really nice view on this GoPro being in on the motorcycle, so I hope you guys enjoy it. We're just gonna go from the dam to Baldwin through the main parts of town. Hopefully it'll be a nice ride, a nice safe ride. I'm missing the snow, I'm missing you guys. But let me just show you guys my mean machine. This is called a Fatboy. It's called a Harley Davidson Fatboy. This thing is an absolute beast. I upgraded the motor and added some add-ons to it called a Screaming Eagle Stage 4 kit, and it adds a whole ton of power to the bike. But yeah, this is what we're going to be cruising on today. It's pretty gangsta, isn't it? This is what Arnold Schwarzenegger drove in Terminator 2, a Fatboy. Yeah, this thing is such a beast, you guys. Right here, those are supposed to be bullet holes. This bike was actually named after the two atom bombs over in World War II. So Fat Boy stands for Fat Man and Little Boy, which was the two names of the beams that were dropped. But yeah, anyway, let's go for a cruise. Hope you guys enjoy it. Let's see. Let's talk to you soon. All right, y'all. Let's bounce. Let's take off. Let's go have a good ride. I didn't wear my jacket because I'm not smart. And it's going to be pretty chilly just in a thin long sleeve shirt. But we'll see. We shall see. Here we go. Get this camera to face in the proper angle. All right, let's get the heck out of here. Huh? When you don't use your brain. started too. Man, even though it's 65 out here, that's cold. Riding on a motorcycle, holy moly. I've had this bike for 5 years and that's the only amount, I only have 11,000 miles on her. Speeding, I think I'll be fine in terms of being cold or warm. I think I'll be just fine. So excited, but my extended warranty expires the same day that I pay it off, so I'm gonna get an extended warranty on top of what I already have. I just can't afford it. We got such a good deal. That's the only reason I stayed there.
Thank you.
second because we need to change the battery. All right, let's see here. Alright guys, peace out. Alright, here we go. Change the battery. Let's just check this real quick. I think we're good. back at Big Bear Boulevard now, taking the last stretch from this cruise. Hope you guys are enjoying it. People around here right now. Thank you. unbelievable. So we're gonna take the back roads because I can't deal with this. Over here, but we're gonna, I hope we did. Guys, enjoy. Please like and subscribe. Help me out here. I would appreciate it, y'all. I just hope you guys are having a wonderful day. We'll start doing some hiking pretty soon and some other videos on the lake and some I guess events that we have up here. All those bugs. Just hang tight, guys. Alright. Thanks again for cruising, guys. Thanks for enjoying the 2020 Harley Davidson Fatboy, the 117 engine with the Screaming Eagle Stage 4 kit. Seriously, that thing is just so sick, huh? So sick. Anyway, we gotta go do a little shopping. I love you guys. Thanks again for the cruise. Peace out.